Sarajevo Film Festival.
But this is a real...
around the car, I was afraid I was going to cry. I'm really trying not to. I'm so happy to be in this remarkable city, in this beautiful country. And I have spent the last year lucky enough to experience not just the warmth and the hospitality of the local people, but also your extraordinary talent. And in my career, I have never worked with such disciplined and talented artists as I was able to this last year.